I'm curious about everything. I keep on asking everything that occurs around me. I'm Firdaus, a social innovator, and I'm 16 years old. I started my journey by building a very tiny website using Blogspot at the age of 6 or 7. And then at the age of 8, I started building a website, a real website using Joomla. And from that point, I started to explore more on the front-end coding, like using cascading style sheet code, CSS and HTML. And my interaction with the coders community in Malaysia makes me exposed to the startup background in Malaysia. Since I love to think about my surroundings, about my society, about my community, from what I think, I generate the idea of EcoPoints. It's a social innovation where we want to transform trash into cash. So, what is the mechanism? We want to put the balance to weigh the recyclable products from the domestic users so that we can transform it from the from trash into cash using collectible points to redeem Lazada vouchers or touch and go points or and whatsoever. I'd like to invent something that can contribute towards the betterment of the society itself.
Firdaus' idea is very brilliant because they want to help to save our environment. So basically, when people keep our environment safe by recycle their waste products or whatever, they can get points.
This kind of activity can encourage me to survive in the next 33 years, in the next 40 years, in the next 50 years, when we can understand what the future wants. We can survive in the future appropriately.